This is a quality number one engine. Quality being the maker's name, or at least its brand name. This is the first time I've fired this up, so anything could happen. Because I've never fired this before, I didn't know how much water it took, so I used the old trick of filling it up to the top and noting how much I put in, and then removing a third of it. This is not the original quality burner, this is a cell one.